Why is it a good idea to stack creatine and beta-alanine? Because they each provide different benefits that add up to better workouts from start to finish. You see, creatine is an actual energy molecule that gains a high energy phosphate inside muscle cells and directly delivers more energy to the muscle cells in the form of ATP and quickly. Beta-alanine, on the other hand, buffers the acidity that builds up inside muscle cells due to the biochemical reactions to create more energy during intense exercise. In simple terms, creatine will help you lift heavier weight and complete more reps early in your workout. And beta-alanine will help you to stay stronger later in the workout when you normally start to fatigue. It's a 1-2 punch for stronger workouts that'll lead to better results. In fact, one study reported that in 33 collegiate football players who took either 10 grams of creatine alone per day or 10 grams of creatine plus 3.2 grams of beta-alanine per day while following a 10-week weight training program, those taking the creatine plus the beta-alanine gained more strength and more muscle mass while losing more body fat than those taking just the creatine alone. Shoot for 4 to 10 grams of creatine per day, along with 4 to 6 grams of beta-alanine to elevate your workouts and your results. Follow for more science-backed supplement advice.